Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sharon. Thank you so much for stopping by. Today we are going to be doing a whole house cleaning motivational video. And first we are going to be starting with my living room. So the first thing I'm doing is removing all the curtains and washing them before I start anything. The next thing I'm doing is removing all the pillow covers so that I can wash them as well. To clean my seats, I'm using a mixture of water and vinegar and a damp towel. Make sure you scrub your seats very well and then leave them for some time so that they can dry. I would also love to know in the comments if you're also doing the cleaning with me so that we can motivate each other. The next part was cleaning the floor, and I'm starting with behind the seats.
Thank you. To clean my carpet, I'm using this soft brush and it really cleans it well for me.
When cleaning your carpet, make sure you go over it at least 3 times so that no part can be left out. The next thing I'm doing is cleaning all the bedroom windows before I go do the dishes, and then we now go to the floor. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. I love to clean, I love to organize and declutter. I also love to cook. If you love such content, consider subscribing to this channel. Now I'm tackling the floors, and basically I just use water and washing detergent, then I rinse with clean water after that. Basically I don't like to put anything under my bed. I don't know what about you guys, please let me know in the comments. The last part of the house I'm washing are the bathrooms before now we put back the curtains. have a previous video which I was doing a deep cleaning of my bathrooms. If you have not watched it, I'm going to leave the link in the description box. Finally, I'm putting the curtains back and all the covers for the seats, and then now we call it a day. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, and I would also love if you would leave a comment and also like this video. Thank you so much, guys, and as always, let's remember to keep our homes clean. I'll see you all in my next video.